Hi, I'm Shawn Ritchey, and I have a passion to provide energized education you'll remember and safety training you won't forget. Now, today I want to talk briefly about bloodborne pathogens and the safe removal of gloves. You see, we call this body substance isolation. What we're trying to do is minimize cross-contamination. It's a good idea to use personal protective equipment anytime we think we're coming across some bodily fluid. But how we remove that PPE is just as important. So I'm going to teach you with respect to glove removal what I'm going to call glove to glove and skin to skin. Now it's always important to be aware of your surroundings so that you're don't let this happen to you. Now, guess what? It's important to wear gloves. It's more important to be aware that there's nothing magical about these gloves. Contaminants don't just stick. You can cross-contaminate. So be aware of your surroundings. Be aware of what you're doing. But to remove contaminated gloves, let's use glove-to-glove, skin-to-skin. That means I grab at the palm of my first glove. I pull that off. I turn it inside out, and I crumple it up in my other gloved hand. That was glove-to-glove. Skin-to-skin now says that I can come in contact with my own skin, turn that inside out, pull it off, and I haven't touched the outside content of either glove. Even if you wear gloves, now it's a good idea to wash your hands, and in this case, your face. Let me provide dynamic, relevant, and tailored training for you. I'm Shawn Ritchey. Thanks.